Way up north
to Alaska.
Way up
north to Alaska.
North to Alaska. Go north to Russia. North to Alaska.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Hello.
Hello. Where are we?
We're in the waterside dining
room. Oh, excuse me, waterside.
Waterside?
For lunch.
We're hanging to Juno-where.
Juno-where. Aren't you clever? How many times are you going to say Juno-where?
Until I really beat that horse to death.
That horse has been dead for at least three times.
Then it's going to be six. But we're getting ready to go do our dog sled adventure.
Yes, to
Very
meet the puppies.
About that. Yep, meet the puppies. Susie and Link's got canceled. But they could join us if they want. Maybe they will. Might be a surprise.
Who knows?
You never, Juno? I don't know.
Oy vey, with the Juno, here we go. There's Juno. And Juno, what I'm saying? I'm not going to show our salads because I don't have a salad. I have soup.
That's kind of what mine's
for. Yeah. And the butter. Sir, sir.
Hello.
Where are we?
We're in the bistro. Post our waterside lunch.
Yes.
Waiting for our snow sled husky adventure.
Oh, only for husky people, is it?
And just enjoying ourselves here in lovely Juno. Do you know where we are?
Yes. We're having frappuccinos. In the bistro. Sir, sir.
Well, hello.
So, where are we?
We're in Starlight Club.
Oh.
Alaska Sled Discovery and Musher's Camp.
Wow.
Musher Camp. I hardly know
hardly
her.
Hardly know her.
You guys had a little time to walk around downtown at all? Doing any other tours?
No.
No other tours? All right. Well, if you look to your left here, kind of in front of us as well, but on the left-hand side, you're going to see Mount Roberts Tramway. Now, this will lead 1,800 feet up this mountain to our right, which is called Mount Roberts. Now, that's only about halfway up there, but once you get up there, there's little stores, a restaurant, little visitor center you can check out if you really want. Also, there's trails here.
We've got a couple dog teams hooked up, and they are about to get very noisy, a bit wild and crazy. It is just the start. The dogs have figured out when the buses arrive, it's time to run, and they're just excited. It's just like if you have any dogs at home and you grab the leash to go for a walk, they know what's happening. So it is all normal for us around here. We'll just give them what they want and get them moving as quickly as we can, and then this place is nice and quiet for everybody else around here.
So, where are we?
We're in the Mushers camp, getting ready to get dog sledded.
And to get mushed.
Oh, wheels to get mushed.
Oh, gorgeous day. Nice and cool for the dogs.
They got the puppies. Oh, there I am, right there.
Oh, he's excited. He's excited. There was a howie. Did you hear him?
Yep.
Oh, look at there. Just everybody's like,
good, look at the one right in the mud, sir. We're good.
Man, they're all good.
They said each other.
so amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, body break.
they're going to go pee.
Oh, okay. Look at this trope.
What do you think? Not too bumpy, was it?
No.
This is great.
Oh,
yeah, we're getting nice in the best.
They are strong.
It's in a course.
Yeah. It's insulation.
Yeah. You're a good boy.
This one just loves his belly rub.
Oh, he's belly rub guy.
Oh, I miss my boy at home, so I'll give you my belly rub. Just like my guide home. Oh, that's good. Thank you for the ride. Gotta go sit there. That's it.
International.
Man, a lot going on for Toronto these one day.
Yeah, the electors too, yeah.
One more try.
Okay. All right, friends, this is our buddy Dane.
And then I was just having fun with the dogs this summer. I didn't want to stay back in Michigan. It was fun, but it would have been repetitive doing the same thing over again. I wanted to advance to something else. I also wanted to travel, and it seemed like the best of both worlds to go to Alaska. Pretty much a paid vacation to Alaska. This isn't exactly work to me, it's a lot of fun, so I enjoy doing this job. So I asked him to help keep track of all the dogs. Here's the cheese litter. Hi, Brenda, how are you?
Sweet!
Hi, Gouda. She loves feedback, so you gotta go around.
We could say hi.
She's retired now, so this is her job. She looks forward to this every day.
Hi, beautiful baby.
Hi, sweetie. She's like, I think she's 9 or 10 right now.
Oh, her coat is really soft.
Oh, yeah. She's never muddy anymore, so she's super clean.
Yeah. She's a lazy one. She's a model. That's what she is. You're beautiful. She's
beautiful. Okay, if you guys want, we can head down to Suspension Bridge for a while, take some pictures down there. In about 5 or 10 minutes, we'll come back up here, and I'll start my kennel talk and talk about the history of the sport, answer any questions you guys have, and then just do some more talking.
Okay, thank you.